Scooter the llama sent police on a chase after he ran away from home this weekend. Search parties scanned the Summerbrook area for the seven-year-old. Neighbours reported sightings. One even thought he was a camel. Police finally caught up with Scooter, but he wasn't going in without a fight. They tased him and took him home. Scooter is safe and sound and enjoying Triscuits again.